Hey folks, my name is Olli Lunjen. I'm happy to show you now something I recently got by the postman. And it stayed here for 1 week. And now it's Corona time and home office time, and I have some time to open it. It's like something I waited on from an old friend. His name is Sören Sankul. I think 20 years ago or 15 years ago I saw him last time. And even in this time he was amazingly good. And then he went to work with Rob Koss, got a bodysuit by Philippe Leu. And recently we phoned on we had a talk on the phone. And we talked about some books and stuff he's doing. So he sent me the book I showed you. And because it's so nice, I left it here to make a little unboxing, because it's I didn't want to open it in the morning before I work and in the middle of something. So it's super nice, and even if he packed it and this nice sticker, I did expect, of course, that he's even better than before. And when he was here some years ago, he was already very good. And we exchanged a lot, and we made some machines. One story is that we went to the woods one day and took some old metal from the ground and built some machine from it. It was like an old place to sit on. From metal, and we took it from the ground and built some machines and stuff like that. Very crazy. So I open it now. And we have a letter. Convention newspaper from Kintaro Publishing. Interview with Andreas Köhn. Ah, very cool. Andreas Köhn is an old school guy from Germany. He makes the convention in Aachen. And Sören told me he wanted to come there. They're very cool, very cool. I'm gonna read it later. Maybe we go to the convention together. He asked me if we go there together. So let's see the book. By the way, this is a Japanese knife. To open Japanese books, you need a Japanese knife. Like I said, when I met him last time, he was already getting super good. And then he went to Rob Koss and he spent some time with Philip, and I'm sure he is amazingly good now. He doesn't publish anything, he doesn't have any Instagram or something. So I don't even know what to expect now. Okay, a letter. Okay, I'm gonna read the letter later. Super nice stickers. That's why I thought of something like that, and that's why I didn't want to open it before. Okay, I'm gonna read it later. It's nice, handwritten. Okay, this is the book. Japanese Flora. By Sören Sankul, Kintaro Publishing. Okay, this is the book. It's very classy. Like what I can say already, it's very good quality hardcover. This is not any cheap kind of product. He writes something inside here. Viel Freude mit diesem Buch und allzeit frohes Tätowieren. Okay. Have fun with the book and have good times with tattooing. To my old friend. And Weggefährten, how is Weggefährten? It means that we did go a little bit on the path together. And I can say it's kind of what I expected from him. Super nice. This is the kind of stuff for guys who want to study. I mean, you, of course you can take this right from the book and use it. But I would like it more to inspire, to see how another person in the same kind of material of Japanese stuff, how he do stuff a little bit different, and to inspire how he do it and get some inspiration, and then I make my own. And I can say it's super nice. All the lotuses in different angles, super beautiful. This was a lot of work. It's full of man. This he's drawing every day on this for a while. Peonies. It's super nice. I can't say more. It's super cool. So I want to see it in a more quiet moment and look at it a long time. Different styles, how to make peonies, how to place them on the body. Very, very much inspiration. Even for people they don't do Japanese, they can use it straight from the book. But like I said, I would prefer to inspire and take it as a reference, you know. Yeah. This is the book by Sören Sankul. I hope you like it, like I like it. And I see you in the next video, when I make some different review or something else. Tell me in the comments if you want some workshops. Here you can see how to create something like construct the flowers, you know. This is very nice with some flow lines. This kind of books are very important, and yes, I can recommend it very much. And it's gonna be here directly near to Nicky Violetto's books, Art of the Mark. I think this is a good place. Put it here in my collection. Yeah, and tell me in the comments if you want more videos with maybe some workshops about tattooing and stuff. I thought a long time about doing that. If you want it in English or German, I think maybe English is better, so more people can watch them and understand it. And have a good time, and peace.